We have new information about a child injured in a drive-by shooting.
It happened in the area of Wilshire and Rockwell. KOCO's Katie Blakey's live. Katie, is the child okay?
Well, Maggie, we think so. Paramedics say they rushed that child to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries, but this investigation is just beginning, and it's proving to be a difficult one. Take a look at the scene from last night. Investigators say someone shot several times into this apartment complex on Lyrewood Lane. A 12-year-old was caught in the crossfire. Police say it was a drive-by shooting. They combed that parking lot for evidence and talked to people living nearby, but so far have no hard leads. At this point, police do not even have a description of the suspects or the vehicle involved. We're live this morning, Katie Blakey, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.